You're the one I've waited all my life for. You're the one I'd lose it all and die for.
Hey!
As the sun transforms into the moon, I pray we never lose the fire of our. In your heart, my love is yours to hold. Through every high, every low, our love will only grow. And I'll be here when the sun sets. And I'll be here till our final breath, my love. Is all for you. In the darkness, our love shines the brightest. When it's hardest, it won't perish.
We're so lucky to have you as a best friend. You're kind, generous, loyal, trustworthy. You're a testament to your parents, a role model to your sisters, a great dad for your kids, and most importantly, an amazing husband to Holly. Holly, you know I wouldn't be brave enough to stand up here and give you some shit unless I felt comfortable enough to do so. We're so happy that you and Lewis have tied the knot. We absolutely love you to pieces. You're the most caring, funny, kind, and honest person we all know.
Echo everything that Ian said, Holly. You are an absolute legend. We wish you both the happiest of marriages, and we can't wait to make many more memories with both of you over the years.
So all of you should have a shot on your table, if you can try and find that.
It's a little Alice in Wonderland one.
You've had yours. If you can find it, great. If you've just got a drink in hand. Okay, guys, ready? To Lewis and Holly. So, my wife and I would just like to echo what Graham said and thank everyone for being here firstly. I was hoping for a few more of you to say no to keep the odd costs down, but you're all here now, so thank you anyway. Holly Humphreys has a bit of a ring to it. I guess what I'm trying to say is that in Holly, I know I have found my person. The one person who can make me so happy, yet so angry. The person who I can take the piss out of relentlessly but will give it back to me just as hard. The person who has made me understand who I am and want to be. The person who has given me the opportunity to be a dad and drives me to make plans for the future of our family. The person who accepts me for how weird I can be while I deal with her emotional instability. The person who laughs at my inappropriate made-up songs, normally to the tune of EastEnders, and I accept her ridiculous story. The person I've chosen and has chosen to do life with me. The one person I can truly say has given me and made my world complete. And for that, Holly, I love you.
Round of applause for Wayne. Come on, Holly. Come on, people. Oh my goodness.
So my name is Kirsty, and I have the absolute pleasure and privilege of conducting this beautiful ceremony to celebrate the unity and love of Holly Lowe and Lewis Humphreys here in Nyla's Wood. Day, but a marriage is for a lifetime. And the vows and rings that you're about to exchange mark the beginning of another chapter of your life together. So I'm going to ask you, as you stand before all those who care for you, do you, Holly Lowe, take Lewis Humphreys to be your devoted, loving husband? And I ask you, do you, Lewis Humphreys, take Holly Lowe to be your devoted, loving wife?
I do.
Hey!
Okay.
Lewis, I, Holly, take you to be my husband, to have, to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health. To love and to cherish till death goes apart, and this is my solemn vow.
Holly, I, Lewis, take you to be my wife, to have, to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish till death do us part, and this is my solemn vow.
Lewis, I give you this ring.
Lewis, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our marriage.
As a symbol of our marriage.
May it remind us of today.
May it remind us of today.
And be a sign of our love and devotion to each other.
And be a sign of our love and devotion to each other.
Holly, I give you this ring.
Holly, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our marriage.
As a symbol of our marriage.
May it remind us of today.
May it remind us of today.
And be a sign of our love and devotion to each other.
Be a sign of our love and devotion to each other.
Holly. Pronounce you husband and wife. Woo! Thank you.
I've been trying to do it right. Hey! I've been living a lonely life. Hey! I've been sleeping here instead. Hey! I've been sleeping in my bed. Hey! I've been sleeping in my bed. So show me family, hey! Or the blood that I will bleed. Hey! I don't know where I belong. Hey! I don't know where I went wrong. Hey! I can write a song. Hey! I belong to you, you belong to me, my sweetheart. I belong to you, you belong to me, my sweetheart.
Welcome everybody, boys, girls, ladies, gentlemen, all of you. We gathered here today to celebrate this marriage to my daughter Holly and her new husband Lewis. I'd like you all to join with me, raise a glass to toast the new chapter in the lives of Holly and Lewis. Hold on for Christ's sake. What are you doing? All her life she's rained on my parade, all of it. Anyway, I'd like you to join with me and raise a glass to toast a new chapter in the lives of Holly and Lewis, a future filled with love, laughter, countless adventures, and here's to the rest of your lives together. Ladies and gentlemen, to the bride and groom.
I heard sirens in my head from the first time that we met, but it was a false alarm. Started as a spark, didn't think we'd come this far, but here we are. Oh yeah, I'm dancing flames, I'm dancing flames. I ain't scared of the blaze, don't rescue me.